an eternity of futile struggle, or penance for my unspeakable transgressions. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Another mariner, another misfortune. A fortune waiting to be spent. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Decisive pummeling. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. We'll be right back. confluence of skill and purpose. May we find victory. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. A singular strike. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. We'll be right back. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Things are driven back for a time. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. And baubles paid for in blood. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. May we find victory. Precision and power. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Impressive. Thank you. As the enemy crumbles. Exposed to a killing blow. Star is born. This expedition at least promises success. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The promise of safety. elbow blow. Masterfully executed. Wise general cuts losses and regroups. Wounds to be tended, lessons to be learned. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Exposed to a killing blow. Masterfully executed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The ground quakes. A momentary abatement. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Precision and power. Well struck. Dizzying blow to body and brain. We'll be right back. death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Impressive. Strike. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Decisive pummeling. A devastating blow. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. The light, the promise of safety. Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. Yeah. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Thank you. singular strike. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Injury. Palpable fear. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Annihilated. This expedition at least promises success. Precision and power. Unnerved, unbalanced. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Offensive.
masterfully executed. A decisive pummeling. Of safety. Decimated. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. Dazed, reeling, about to break. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. May we find victory. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Finally, the serum is working, and the side effects are manageable. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Strike. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. A devastating blow. The will to fight falters. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. May we find victory. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Compassion is a rarity in the fever pitch of battle. A death by inches. Thank you. slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Green ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. On its own. Masterfully executed. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The light, the promise of safety. Star is born. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. The blood quickens. Thank you. balanced. Decimated. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. At the very precipice of oblivion. To perform beyond one's limits. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Hidden. momentary abatement. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Precision and power. The light, the promise of safety. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Crumbles. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Impressive.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The ground quakes. Turns. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. through a killing blow. Strike. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Radiance, may we find victory. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Turns even the boldest gaze. Masterfully executed. Decisive pummeling. This expedition at least promises success. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decimated. Precision. ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Laden with loot are often low on supplies. These tonics and herbs will stave off infection and neutralize contagion. Ponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering. there's power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Impressive haul, if you value such things.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
A singular strike. Obliterated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. The ground quakes. Impressive. Masterfully executed. Precision and power. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. At the very precipice of oblivion. Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Decisive pummeling. Quickly the time turns. Driven into the mud. In radiance, may we find victory. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The light, the promise of safety. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Destroyed. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Tokens of hope recovered from the encroaching dark. Advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last. Diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. Thank you. Recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Destroy them all. Well struck. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Promise of safety. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Another mariner, another misfortune. Some reward for a task well performed. Decisive pummeling. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Radiance, may we find victory. Masterfully executed. impressive. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Clarified in a single strike. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. We'll be right back. expedition at least promises success. Finely crafted instrument of butchery and bloodshed. Yours for the taking. Once again, the stars are right. and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? May we find victory. Precision and power. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. That cuts on its own. Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter. The blood quickens. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Exposed to a killing blow. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Well struck. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Momentary abatement. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. the light, the promise of safety. Decisive pummeling. A powerful blow. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Masterfully executed. Thank you. a brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. And baubles paid for in blood. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. At the very precipice of oblivion. Driven into the mud. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. obvious injury, palpable fear. Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Mount, so too will resistance. You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss. But it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The light, the promise of safety. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A momentary abatement. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Quickly the tide turns. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. The blood quickens. A death by inches. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Struck. water. This expedition at least promises success. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. See something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. Concentration. Thank you.
soothed, sedated.
Of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of despair. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. flopping fish-like things abhor the warding sigils. Let us claim this place anew. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Hazards possessed by evil intent. singular strike. Onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Light, the promise of safety. Blow. crashes as the enemy crumbles. Tragic